What is 200 milliliters considered? 200 milliliters is considered a volume measurement commonly used in cooking, baking, and measuring liquid ingredients. It is equivalent to approximately 0.85 cups or a standard-sized drinking glass.